You fools! What are you idiots up to now?
Oz, you're here!
That you, Wolf?
You're on my turf now. Watch your step, Fox.
I think I'll torment you a bit before I cook you.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Panther, and all who see my roles meet death.
We're just here for Pygma, okay? Shut your traps and hand him over.
Pygma? Don't know anything about Pygma. But there is one thing. I'm owed an apology, and I will have it.
We didn't come here to fight with Wolf and his team.
That's easy to say after all you've done. Enough small talk. Let's settle this, Fox.
It's unavoidable, Fox. Repel the enemy with your R-Wing.
Got it.
That's the end of it.
On my tail. Come on, Fox. Get a move on.
Nice work, Fox. You're pretty good in a pinch.
How could this be? I've been...
What is... Fox, get the guys to the rear!
Ah, I ate that! Sorry, Fox. I'm not too proud of what you just witnessed.
That's the end of it.
What do you think I am? What do you think I am?
There are enemies behind you! Do a loop!
That's the end of it.
Done it.
Nice going, Fox. That's the end of our operation.
That's enough for now, Fox.
Come on, Wolf. Enough of this. Just hand over Pygma already.
Pygma's no longer part of Star Wolf. And if he'd shown his filthy hide here, my men would have driven him out.
But then where did Pygma go?
Ah, the lovely crystal. Words do you no justice. I am Panther Caruso. Here's to us all.
Huh? Who's this idiot?
Quiet, bird.
What was that?
Forget him. Look, just tell us where Pygma is.
How can I resist this beauty? I believe the comm record will point you toward Vecina.
You talk too much. Panther, Leon, let's go. Remember this, Fox. Star Wolf will take you down one day.
All ships are home. Wolf's team was amazing.
He did well, considering the circumstances.